This panda fell over and blamed the chair. It definitely was not his fault.